PictoLogic is a mod which allows to make your own photos into your game. You need to acquire UiLim installed. Once you have it, you click more, PictoLogic. And here, we have, so you can press ping image, you need to select it, click export to create a schematic, you can go to settings and click large logic display. And it works on unmodded logic displays, face alloy from Windows 3. Now it's time for testing. So here's my test map, which I showcase mods here. Here, you can see the PictoLogic right there. Here, I have so many of these logics I made. Here's all my profiles, so we should showcase them. See here, here's all my photos for my gaming channel. You can see Diablo 2 on it because I played it. My old profile, now recently because I copied on Reddit. And here's my Project Unity, which of course my least favorite mod of this. Now I have to show some more photos. Here, this is my profile I made for my main channel, which of course my main channel I made. So we should check it. You can see my gaming channel. It says gaming channel for Vampirina channel, which I will showcase. So here's my main channel, which I upload every day. You can see I schedule videos because, you know, I upload every day, and you probably want to see my most popular video, which of course 37,000 views. You see, yeah, I added a counter, but due to copyright issues, I don't want to monetize my main channel, so I had to monetize on my gaming channel if it reaches the 1,000. All right, should be enough to reach it. Okay,